KPIs should be measured differently for each department. Let me give you some examples. Sales, for example, we measure our people on a daily basis. What I mean by that is we measure the outbound calls, we measure the connections, and we measure the new business coming in on a daily basis. Admin, we measure our admin people on a weekly basis. Now, those measurements are around projects undertaken, projects completed, and bottlenecks uncovered. And marketing, we measure our marketing team on a weekly basis. The number of posts, the number of engagements, and the percentage of those engagements that turned into leads that were potentially passed on to the sales team. So each department has a different set of measured outcomes.